It's going to be Richard Fairfax in an original composition of Beyond. Give it up for the band one more time. Great job, Richie.